Most retail campaigns that are successful out there, they do a lot of 30-second and 15-second commercials, although there's a lot of 10-second time out there as well, Wendy. And the good thing for 10-second time is this. You can buy syndicated shows and movies and also network time with these 10s. And what happens is with these 10 seconds, it's number one, it's cost effective. It's very inexpensive to place 10-second commercials. And you can also find the inventory on shows and on networks that you wouldn't necessarily be able to buy, because there are certain shows that sell out. And the 10-second inventory is mostly, not always, sold by different companies other than the companies that own the shows. So there are certain companies out there you can go out and buy, daytime, syndicated programming they may have no inventory for a 30-second commercial or a longer length commercial. And if the client really wants to get in there, how do you do it? Well, you can find out if there's 10-second time on there, and if there is, you can purchase it. And if you don't really have a 10-second that you feel comfortable with, but maybe you need 20 seconds, what I have had clients do is sometimes create two 10-second spots and put them together, and they call that bookending the commercials.
Yeah, exactly.
So they have two 10 seconds running together, which can create great viewership and getting into shows that hit the key demographic that the client needs to hit for their product.